Oh, sorry.
Oh, that's enough.
People snoring in public places. Trains, planes, lounges, especially if they lean over on you, on the train. Oh, my gosh. I went on a plane once with my mother. It was in the late 90s. I was going to Mauritius. And this guy, we hadn't taken off. We must have been sat down 5 minutes. And he'd literally fallen asleep within that first 2 minutes and he started snoring. But he started snoring so loud. I mean, really loud. It was like a thunderstorm happening, right? But he had his mouth open. So I got this magazine and I rolled up a piece of paper. Mum was going, don't. And I rolled this piece of paper and I went like this over the sink. And it went in his mouth. He went.
I looked at, they had a list of most annoying train habits, and this was only 19.